now as a Penguin. This is his 18th game since the trade. Coming over from Anaheim. What an acquisition. Comes Jake Guentzel, nice right in front. Left, right there. Back there. He scores! Spectacular goal! Guentzel to Russ. 2-0 for the Pens.
Well, just an incredible, incredible play by Jake Guentzel at the blue line. He used his long stick and his awareness to stop on the puck and get it by the defender. Crosby shuffles it. Watch Guentzel. Slow pass. There's the chip, and then that move by Rust. What a beautiful play by Guentzel.
Wow.
That is something special.
You're a golfer, right?
I don't know, I play.
Guentzel, the chance, he shoots, he scores! Guentzel! He sneaks that one by John Gibson. And just like that, we've got a one-goal game.
Guentzel takes a look over to the middle of the ice. When it comes to Guentzel, watch his stick. It looks that way, and then it turns over. Guentzel, with that little hesitation, little opening of the wickets for Gibson. And the puck goes right through the pad, right on the ice.
Malkin back skating, looking, right up the chute. Tip try by Crosby off the outside of the cage. The setup from Letang. High slot, Malkin right there. Rips the shot and stopped by Gibson. Guentzel back in front. Guentzel, he scores! He got it on the power play. Jake Guentzel, and we're tied up at 3 in Anaheim.
Guentzel makes that play off the pad and in the net, and it's tied up at 3.
Crosby will sweep it up the boards. Jake Guentzel also at 2. Fires in, he scores! The hat trick for Jake Guentzel. The put away, and the Penguins up 7-4 in Anaheim.
And the hats shower down at the Honda Center here tonight.
Here come the Penguins shorthanded on a 2-on-1, and it's Guentzel and Crosby. Jake Guentzel for Crosby, off him. Now Guentzel finds it, he scores! Shorthanded goal, Jake Guentzel staying hot. Says thank you very much, and the Penguins have a 1-0 lead.
When you're hot, is there any other way to say it? Other than if you don't stop at the net, if Jake Guentzel doesn't stop, he has no chance to get that. Guentzel doesn't miss many opportunities. 3 last night, another one tonight. He is hotter than a firecracker, he's got 22.
Power play percentage, 34.5%. Entering this game, Kessel over to Malkin, angled down low, and it's japped away by Quick. Kessel in front, Guentzel shoots and scores! He cannot be stopped right now. Jake Guentzel on the power play, and it's 4-2.
The puck goes down into the corner, and Guentzel, nobody takes away the front of the net. Guentzel, unimpeded, just chips it up over the blocker. And a beautiful goal, a beautiful feed.
Jake Guentzel, 10 goals in the last 10 games.